MJ and I, we're gonna have a hell of a time.